Thank you, sir. It's with a deep sense of anguish and pain I'm bringing to the notice of this House that two chariots of famous Hindu temples in AP were burnt recently. In the first case, they burnt nearly 6-decade-old chariot of the Lord Lakshmi Narasimha Swami in Antarvedi in East Godavari on 7th of this month. The second, a chariot of Lord Prasanna Venkateshwara, was burnt in Nellore district on 14th of February this year. Another incident, and the most shocking one, is when 23 idols in 6 temples in Pithapuram of East Godavari of AP were destroyed in a single day. But so far, no case has been filed and no one has been arrested. Earlier, the Tirumala Tirupati board tried to sell the temple lands but backed out due to huge protests and backlash from the public against the move. Such attacks on Hindu temples and Hindu faith are not acceptable. I request the Honorable Prime Minister and the Honorable Home Minister to review these instances, intervene in such cases, and do justice to Hindus. Thank you, sir.